Feed if you must, Astarion. But give me so much as a hungry look, and I'll drive a stake through your heart.
I do so very like spicy food. Who cares about some pig? It's dead. Let's go. What's in here?
Spare me a moment, if you please. I've something important to discuss with you. We've been traveling together for a while now, and it's just about time that I shared something with you. It's a rather personal matter that I'd prefer to keep quiet, but needs must when the devil drives. I have no choice but to speak. You see, I have this condition. Very different from the parasite we share, but just as deadly. The specifics are rather personal, but suffice it to say that it is a malady I've learned to live with, though not without some effort. What it comes down to is this. Every so often, I need to get my hands on a powerful magical item and absorb the weave inside. Oh, staffs, tomes, cowls, the form doesn't matter, so long as it's brimming with weave. It's been days since I last consumed an artifact, since before we were abducted. It is time, and by that I mean it's imperative that I find and consume strands of weave at the earliest possible juncture. You have my thanks, and fear not. Your implicit trust is well placed and will be rewarded with any and all means at my disposal. As luck would have it, you're already primed to give me exactly what I need. I will consume the magic inside. What was a powerful artifact will be rendered no more than a trinket, but it will save my life, even if only temporarily. Thank you. Oh, that hit the spot. I can feel it work. The magic, it's like a lullaby that sings to sleep the demon inside. A metaphorical demon, I haste to point out, but no less dangerous. And no less bound to wake up again to continue its ravages. Such is the nature of all monsters. Oh, it's not so bad once you get used to it. And, on the plus side, my tower in Waterdeep has never been so free of clutter. Sincerely, though, I understand I ask a lot from you with few answers in return. But in time, all will be told. My lord, I bow to your boundless kindness.
Can't slow down. Something tore right through these people. They didn't stand a chance.
Trust no one. Let's prowl. Stay low. Over there.
The beast reeks of brimstone and offal. Every breath is thick with blood. You hear what comes next before you see it. The sharp snapping of bones, and a yelp of pain as her body starts to twist and undulate. You watch with cold realization. This isn't the end of one life, but the start of another. Gnolls, vicious, monstrous humanoids can spawn from the corpses of dying hyenas. Strike against her skull. She yelps, then goes still. As the life fades from her eyes, the gnoll within her dies too, stillborn.
Hyena's going for help.
Taste my fury.
Let's have a little fun.
Don't linger.
The subtle approach.
Thank you.
death.
Another fight. Let's go.
I speak, they burn.
Well, so much for peace.
Fiends bursting gnolls. How horrid.
I wonder how many more newborns are around.
Useful.
Looks empty.
Someone eviscerated those gnolls. It's rather beautiful.
What's on your mind? Something's on my mind.
Need any supplies? We've fewer mouths to feed now. The Lord of Justice sent us after a devil haunting this area. We squared off against her. We lost. Talk to Anders if you want the details. I don't have it in me to recount the horror. in Tyr's name.
Cut it out. It's worse than gnolls out there.
Nothing we need to worry about.
How about a dragon? Would that worry you?
I'd give it a bloody good fight, that's for sure.
Only thing you give a dragon is bad gas. At ease, friend. You're welcome to rest here. Who's there? Please, keep your distance. You're welcome to shelter here, but we've grave injuries to tend to. A devil, the most deadly foe we've yet encountered. We are paladins of Tyr, Lord of Justice. He sent us after an infernal being, straight out of the Nine Hells. Hiding in the form of a one-horned tiefling. She slaughtered countless refugees fleeing the Absolute. Yesterday, she butchered an entire family without mercy. We were lucky to survive our encounter with her. She ran toward the river when she saw we were merely wounded, not dead. Down the hill from here. She must pay for her crimes. If you capture her, you will have served Tyr where we could not. This is the Sword of Justice, blessed by Tyr. I've wielded it since I swore my oath. It's all I have, but it's yours if you stop her. Bring me her head, and Tyr will consider her crimes repaid. May the just God guide you.
If you want to go poking around in the cellar, be my guest. Plug your nose first, though. Corpse, half-rotted to mush. Must have been down there a 10-day or more. It was a toll house. By the time we arrived, it was more like a slaughterhouse. There's more monsters than coin moving down this road. There's a locked door down the hatch. Doesn't look like anyone's managed to get in. If there's any gold left, that's where it'll be.
That body's so ripe, I'd need to drink the blood with a fork.
Watch your back. one back home will ever believe this.
Careful, I bite.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
Well, hello.
Like a wraith.
A trap. Someone doesn't like visitors. Just like old times.
Trap. What's that?
Traps. How considerate. watch your back.
Can't give up now. This calls for careful footwork.
One with the weave.
Yes, yes, of course.
My, I'd better be careful not to trigger that thing.
Traps. How considerate.
What have we here?
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
Onward.
Eager for battle. Proceeding. Just so.
Let's move.
path lies before me. Here goes nothing.
Hmm.